morning, everyone. My name is Abra Romesh. As Carly mentioned, I'm running for the school board at large here in Fairfax County. Many of you guys know I've grown up here. I've lived in Fairfax County my whole life. I'm actually second generation Fairfax County grad. My dad came to this country speaking no word of English, and it was the teachers in Fairfax County that prepared him to be who he became, and he chose to choose Fairfax County as the place he wanted us to grow up because of the schools that we have here. When I was growing up, we actually moved from Falls Church to a different area in the county, and that quickly made me pay attention to the equity challenges that we have in our community. I got involved in student government when I was in high school and ended up serving on various school board committees. I currently co-chair the HR committee for the school board. I started a nonprofit organization that provides free tutoring and mentorship to kids across the county, and it's been running for 10 years in 20 locations. I can talk a lot for a while about my experiences. Many of you guys know FCPS prepared me for Yale and studied political science, came back, have been serving this community in many school policy capacities for the past 10 years. But I want to tell you a little bit about why I'm doing this. I want each of you to remember when you were a kid in school, or maybe you have a grandkid or a child, and that starry-eyed look from that kid, full of potential, and thinking that maybe there's a barrier for that kid to getting where they can go. That child, maybe growing up in poverty, maybe being a minority, treated differently, whatever it may be, that maybe there's an obstacle. And how is it that given our values, something like money might be that barrier? From getting that kid to being the next CEO of a tech company that comes up with incredible innovations, solving so many challenges of our world, or becomes the next physician that's able to challenge world hunger or come up with the next cure for cancer. That's why I'm running. I believe in these children. I remember seeing many of them in growing up. And anyway, I want to encourage you all to support me. My kickoff's tomorrow at 2 o'clock. I hope you all will support